was 100 years ago. Young Albert came to know that war was getting ready over there. He wanted to play his part, and he wanted to make a start. So he packed up all his tools and went to town. He kissed her on the cheek and said, "Don't frown. I'm gonna fight this war like I never have before. I'll stand beside my mates, I'll take it all. Doing all I can, I am only a young man. I'll stand beside my brothers in arms. I'm gonna fight this war like I never have before. I hope my sweetheart will wait for me. I hope I'm coming home, wait and see." The day soon came around when it was time to leave the town and climb aboard the boat with all the boys. And Albert felt so grand, for he had joined a band of brothers till the bitter end. Albert looked ashore until he couldn't see no more. The land that he called home for 18 years, headed for a place where they didn't know his face. A stranger in a foreign land. Fight this war like I never had before. I'll stand beside my mates, I'll take it all. I'm doing all I can, I am only a young man. I'll stand beside my brothers in arms. I'm gonna fight this war like I never had before. I hope my sweetheart will wait for me. I hope I'm coming home, wait and see. He's gonna fight that war like he never fought before. He stood beside his mates, he took it all. He was doing all he could. He was only a young man. He stood beside his brothers in arms. I'm gonna fight this war like I never had before. I hope my sweetheart will wait for me. I hope I'm coming home. Wait and see.